perfect. Bikes are getting ready. There's Vinay. Rahul. Sunil. DK. Sunil. Different bikes. The Harley there too. There's a Worsness in the background there. There's another GS. And an Africa Twin. And also we have a Rubicon.
How do you control? I have ordered first thing.
Yeah.
This is GoPro, right?
No, this is a GitHub or some knockoff. So basically you have an external mic connection and I got a mic inside there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ordered, I don't know whether it's true or not.
Okay, now we're recording, I think. Oh, let's hope we get some video here. It's kind of sunny. So we're just heading out to Big Bend. We all met at Liberation and you guys are just starting out. It's supposed to leave at 6 o'clock. It's 6:50. We'll probably ride halfway there or probably a third of the way and stop for the night. Guy in front of me, Manju is on a Harley, and we have Vinay on the Africa Twin, and Kiran on the GS, and the back we got another GS, and another GS. GS all around. It's just traffic getting to Dallas. A rush hour, I guess, but hopefully to clear up and get some clean roads and enjoy the ride. So this trip primarily has both off-road and on-road, and some of the guys are going to do the on-road stuff and some of them are going to go off-road. I got some knobby tires, so hopefully I'll do some stuff off-road. See how that goes. This is my first long trip, really long trip. So I got my camel bag and everything else, try to relax in my riding position so that I don't get tired. I don't think I've ridden more than 5-6 hours before. So it's gonna be fun. Initially I thought I'd probably take my mesh jacket because the weather is going to be in the high 70s and 80s, but you know, in the night time it was getting down to about 50s, so I was kind of not sure if it's going to be a problem or not. So what I did was I just thought I'd just go and get this other jacket. So, hold that here so that Sunil catches up with us. Okay, getting a little bit of the video, I think. Flying around 30 west and beautiful Texas sunset. Hopefully we'll stop in a bit. It's starting to get a little chilly though.
It's gas station stop here. So we just stop right here. This Bikes doing well.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Hey, do you know how to get this music here?
So, There's Manju and his bike getting his gear. There's Sunil trying to get his music done. And of course, the good old GS Adventure doing alright. And I'm not sure where we are, but we've been flying around. So hopefully we'll stop in another couple of hours for our hotel. So there we are. We'll talk to you guys later. क्या फर्क पड़ता है यार, किसको क्या देखना है, सब दोस्त ही है.
All set for day 2. We came last night to San Angelo and now we're going to be heading out from here to Big Bend at Tirulingua. It was a good ride and by the time we got there it was like 1 o'clock or something. And then of course you guys are partying till about 4, but I went to crash at about 3:15. So that's a good amount of sleep, rested, and on the road again. See you guys in a bit.
We are starting out. The guys are having some breakfast in Chick-fil-A, so we go see them there, fill up gas, and we head out to Big Bend. This is San Angelo, Texas. That's where we are right now. I guess it's beautiful. About 50 degrees this morning. Gonna get warm. Hey dude, how are you?
Hey dude, good to see you, buddy.
Now you're on the camera.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Very good. So how was the ride yesterday? We're good?
Good.
Yeah. Fantastic. Okay. We are here at Chick-fil-A waiting for everybody.
How was your ride?
Not too bad.
Yeah?
It was like, by the time we got there, it was like 1:30 or something. But
I know, I saw that. I was like,
yeah, it was not too bad.
Partying till 3 o'clock here.
Yeah, the guys are like,
I'm impressed, man.
Lighting it up.
You guys will be like dragging your feet this morning.
I know.
Like, we got here at about 9:30.
Oh, okay.
Came in early now.
Okay.
And,
what time did you leave?
4.
Oh, okay. You kind of beat the traffic too. We got stuck in traffic.
We didn't have too much traffic. That's what we wanted to do.
Yeah.
But then crashed, man. Woke up at like
perfect
9 o'clock this morning.
Good sleep, man. That's perfect. I can do a few more hours of sleep.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
What's up, bro?
Good.
How are you doing?
Good.
Hey, dude. How's it going?
Good.
Good seeing you again. Likewise. What time
are
you recording? Are you
chal raha hai sab, recording ho raha hai yahan pe.
Why are you always recording?
Okay, we filled up gas. We have done everything. Hopefully, we are on our way. About Let's go this way.
Yeah.